teams from Yorktown and from Brewster will be coming in, accompanied by some of the survivors who would like to speak this evening.
And the fear is now enough for peace. If you ask her why she is still running, she'll tell you it makes her complete. I run for home. They told me about it, how the darkness had taken its toll. And they cut into my skin, and they cut into my body, but they will never get a piece of my soul. And I'm still
there. Well, as the varsity coach, we want to thank you for coming to our St. Angelo Volley for the Cure. Okay, this was again brought together by seniors who wanted their senior night to be something a little bit more than themselves. Today we have the honor of having some of our survivors here with us. If anybody would like to step up and say anything, please feel free to do so. Sorry, I'm using the microphone, but...
I want to thank the coaches and the volleyball team and the community for coming out, and also Yorktown for coming out and supporting the cause. That's very dear and dear to everybody's heart. So thank you again. I'm a 22-year breast cancer survivor.
Thank you. Yes, sir! Yes! Yes, sir! Thank you. Well, that gets good pictures.